Hi, I'm Hock Eng from Keysight Technologies. The inter-integrated circuit, or I2C, is a popular digital communication protocol used to communicate between two digital components. The I2C primarily consists of two signals, the SCL, which is the clock, and the SDA, the serial data. In the Keysight IoT system and design applied courseware, students have the chance to learn about this I2C protocol and also apply it in one of the lab sessions. In this video, I'm going to show how to tap the I2C signal from the development kit on a digital oscilloscope. This is the setup, the U3800A development kit is connected to a digital temperature sensor. The communication between the sensor and the Intel Edison is using the I2C protocol. The development kit is powered and connected to a laptop, running a program using the Intel System Studio IoT Edison Eclipse platform. The data and also the clock signal of the I2C are tapped from these two test points. Both the data and also the clock signal is now captured on a InfiniVision 1000X series oscilloscope. The upper channel shows the data signal and the bottom channel is the clock signal. Pay attention to the changing value of the data signal. This is because the room temperature right now varies at about plus minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. Using the digital oscilloscope to monitor the I2C signal can be a great help for you to understand and learn about the digital communication protocol. Furthermore, on our IoT development kit, there are test points available which are make easy for you to tap the signal. For further detail, please do visit our website. Thank you for watching.